Hi, welcome to Roy's RCTV. In this video, I finally get round to testing my latest contra-rotating prop motor, the TCM3. This motor is based on two 4MAX Purple Power 4250 motors, each rated at about 720 watts. Okay, let's see how we get on. Well, that was pretty successful. Pleased with that. All that's left now is to install that into the MB5. Now, if you'd like any more information about building your own contra-rotating prop motor, click on the More Info button in the sidebar, and I'll put some links there to forums and other websites to have a look at. Okay, thanks for watching. See you again sometime. Bye-bye.